looks great. Continue your current course. Over. Do you copy? You're headed straight into a storm. Repeat, severe storm ahead.
Hello? Do you copy? You vanished off the radar. Send your coordinates. Over. Repeat. Do you copy? Rescue team is en route, but we need your location. Your last known coordinates indicate a possible lighthouse in the vicinity. Find it and light a signal beacon. Over and out.
Greetings. I am Santiago. It's been too long since I've seen a friendly face. I've suffered alone here for years, just like the others, trapped on this forsaken isle. I've forgotten how it feels to be alive. I was like you once, a stranger to this isle. I was a fisherman by trade, providing for my wife and daughter. We lived well, until the day my fishing boat capsized in a storm, stranding me here. Then, the undead creature who rules here hunted me day and night. I tried to escape him, but I perished. Now, he feeds on my despair. My family's fate weighs heavily upon my soul, but now I cannot even remember their faces. If only I had a picture of them. Here, this is all that remains of my past.
Thank you.
My friend, you have given me hope, a word unknown to this isle. I cannot thank you enough, but please, take this, and may you return to the ones you love.
Thank you. You've come far, mortal, but your bravery won't save you. Did you meet some of the souls abiding here? You'll join their ranks soon enough. I look forward to feasting on your despair. Enjoy your illusion of escaping while it lasts.
My friend, you're alive. I see you've met our dreadful host that rules this place, but yet you live. Could you be the one to set us free? If you can quiet our restless souls, perhaps the lighthouse can also be repaired. Then you could leave this cursed place. Perhaps you'll succeed where I failed. Find the stone marked with a dragon. That stone is magical, and bears the names of the souls trapped here. If you can uncover all our names, you'll be one step closer to setting us free. Here, I hope you'll find this useful. This raven befriended me, and I know he'll aid you as well. Be brave, and stay strong, my friend. I'm praying for your success.
restore the lighthouse, right? I'm Emily. If you can help me, I will help you. I used to be a teacher. I made a mistake. And my student... Oh, little Maddie. It was just an accident. But now, he's gone forever. They all deserted me, and I couldn't face my regret alone. My guilt crushes me still. I don't care what happens to me, but you must save Maddie. If I send you back in time, can you rescue him?
But I warn you, time travel is dangerous, and it's easy to get lost. Please, try to find a way through time.
Amazing! You opened a corridor through time! Now you can save Maddie. Here, this will help you find my school. I'm praying for your success.
Thank you. help me, please.
Oh no, I'm losing my grip. My hands. Ow.
Oh no!
me, please. That thing is... Oh, no! It's coming! Look! Is someone there? I fell down the well and can't get out. Luckily, there's not much water left down here, but I'm cold. Oh! Oh no! The well's filling up again. I don't know how to tread water. I'm so scared. Please help me.
Thank you.
Oh, thank goodness you've come to help me. My arm really hurts. Thank you so much. Did you see that terrible creature? The one that stuck me onto the clock? I thought it was just a tall tale, but that thing is real. In my family, they say this creature has only one weakness, the amulet. Here, I trust you with it. There are some parts missing, but once it's repaired, you can use it on the ghost. I'll wait for my teacher here.
Well done, my friend. Poor Emily's soul is now at peace, and her light will help show you the way off this wretched island. But you'll need more light to see the way forward. Search for others left on this island, and help them find release. You must save us all to save yourself. Here, take this.
I've heard you're on a quest to repair the lighthouse, and that you helped that teacher Emily get free. Perhaps you can help me as well. I'd be honored to grant you my light. Once I was a knight, invincible and satisfied with life. I wished to marry the beloved Liana, but I had a rival, an earl who challenged me to a tournament for Liana's hand. I was sure I would win and she would be mine. But I lost the tournament. It's hard for me to remember what happened. I fell ill before my duel with the Earl, and I couldn't fight. So Liana married him, and she suffered greatly as his wife. The Earl killed Liana's father, the king, and he made for her a life of pain. That's what keeps me tied to this wretched place. I don't care about my own fate, but Liana deserves to be happy. Please, I beg of you, help me reverse the course of her life, away from the Earl and his dark plans. Here, give this to Liana, and she will know you came as my friend.
Who goes there? It's night. Why do you trespass here?
Edward sent you. Well, any friend of his is a friend of mine. But you mustn't appear in that strange attire. The guards will have your head. Follow me.
I'm glad to get word from Edward. I heard that the Earl left the tower, which is forbidden. I'm afraid he's up to something. Please, take my ribbon and give it to Edward for me. It's a token of my love, and I hope it will give him courage. You'll need to get by the guards. Here's a cloak that will hide your odd clothing, and here's a guard sign. It opens all doors and unseals all lips. Edward stands to win, as long as it's a fair fight.
Please, leave me to my prayers. So, you come bearing a gift from the fair Liana. Thank you, my friend. This will give me courage. But be quick and go now, for the tournament participants must spend the night alone. I want an honest competition. It seems my foe has disappeared. But that's his problem. I'll follow the rules. Here, please give this to Liana for me. Tell her to wait for my victory.
You can count on me, my lord. I'll proceed with caution, lest that measly Edward and her majesty get wind of your plans. Your wish is my command, sir. He won't survive the night.
Oh, I am not well. Was it something in my drink? The Earl's servant. Who's there? Is that you, my friend? I cannot see.
Yes, thank you. This proves Edward's honesty, for he would not leave the tower even to bring this to me. So unlike the Earl. What's this? Poison, you say? The Earl's servant? But I must have proof. Here, take this and use it to get into the Earl's kitchen. Look there for evidence of the poisoning. I'm afraid for Edward.
Pardon me. Why, I'm just a humble servant. I wouldn't even know where to get poison. All I do here is deliver the contestants their wine. Who is asking, anyway? Well, in that case, it's like I said. I'm just a servant. In other words, I do as I say, even if that means putting a little something in the wine. See here, I do what I'm told.
I can't believe it. I've never favored the Earl, but to resort to such trickery, I wonder what other secrets that man keeps. Please, I must impose on you for another favor. I've something in my room that could help us save Edward. It will give you access to the Earl's room, where there must be an antidote.
thank the heavens you've come to my aid. I feel I can fight now. Methinks that was the Earl's doing. Please let Lyanna know my rival suitor's true colors.
You really shouldn't be here. This is going to be bad for you. It's going to be bad for all of us. My lord won't stand for your interference. He'll marry this princess and rule the land. Then he'll reward his faithful servant. That's how it works. As for you, I'm quite good with poisons and tinctures and the like. Some of them kill, but some of them, like this one here, just make you go nighty-night. Soon my lord will take care of Edward. He'll marry the princess, and then we'll figure out what to do with you. Still meddling, are we? See if you can get out.
It's you. I'm so glad you made it. You saved Edward, and he won the tournament. Alas, the order you gave me was taken, so we have no proof of the Earl's duplicity. The Earl is a dangerous man. We'll need that proof to stop him. And to think I'd have become the wife of a man capable of such heinous acts. But this is enough to send him to prison. I couldn't thank you enough. Here, let me repay your kindness with this. It's been handed down in my family for generations and is said to possess mystical powers. May it protect you from all the danger you face.
You have freed another tortured soul. His light will strengthen your vision, and soon, you will be free as well. But beware the evil ghost, who will do anything to stop you. The amulet the Havald boy gave you will help defeat him, if you can repair it.
Think as a scientist, I never believed in ghosts. And now, here I am. The name is Rick, and I'd like to lend you my light, if you'll help me. I was privileged to have the love of my life assist me in my life's work. You see, I couldn't have done it without my wife. Her support was unwavering. Until one day, it was a catastrophe. I was conducting experiments with electricity and thought I'd taken all the proper precautions. I bade Mary never to visit the top of the tower, but somehow that's where she ended up, and it was storming outside. It was awful. I lost my Mary that night, and I couldn't go on without her. I beg of you, reverse the outcome. Mary didn't deserve what happened to her. She was so kind, so innocent, yet she suffered. I'd rather it had been me. Take this and save her.
Rick, are you sure this is safe? Rick?
Thank you. Who are you? We've never met before. But what does it matter? Someone locked me in here. And now Mary's at the top of the tower. It's dangerous. Please. Please, you've got to rescue Mary. First, stop the machine. It's here, under the ceiling. Find a valve and a lever, and then get to the top of the tower. There's no time to waste.
Thank you.
Please, you've got to rescue Mary. First, stop the machine. It's here, under the ceiling. Find a valve and a lever, and then get to the top of the tower. There's no time to waste.
Please, get me down from here. My husband, he's not himself. You've got to turn that machine off. The control panel is powered by gems. Here, use this to find what you need. Then I...
Mary? How is she? Please tell me you've got her off that tower. The experiment must be stopped. We've got to get her free. Find the control panel at the top of the tower and halt the experiment. Hurry, we must save her. Thank you.
What is this meddling interference? You can't have this one. She's mine. Leave, mortal. Leave, mortal.
My family tells stories about that creature, but I always thought they were just stories. Look at this. It's part of the amulet you can use to defeat the creature. My mother gave it to me, but this is just one part. We'll need to find the whole amulet.
It can't be. Not the amulet. No!
Oh, you've done it! You've saved us all! Now I can be with Rick again. Thank you for everything, kind stranger.
You have done a great thing here on this island. The evil ghost has been sealed away once again. He is weak, and it will take a lot for him to regain his powers. For now, we are free. Thanks to you, I'll remain to serve as the cemetery's keeper. You have our gratitude, my friend. Farewell.
Do you read? Over. We lost your signal for a moment, and you didn't copy. You all right? Over. Maintain direction. You'll see the landing strip soon. Over and out.